Hello everyone and welcome back to Brooke's Beauty Bazaar. My name is Brooke and today's video is going to be quite different than my normal content because I'm not going to be sharing anything fungal acne related with you. Instead, I wanted to actually give you guys a little bit of a life update on me and also share with you guys some things that you can expect that are a little different moving into the future. So I'm sure, like many of you, my life has changed drastically from the time we entered kind of the quarantine phase of life and 2020 in general to where we are now, leading into August of 2020, which is kind of like mind-blowing in and of itself. But I wanted to share with you guys how during quarantine, I have had so much time to kind of self-reflect on my life. I have been able to kind of cut toxic situations out of my life. I've been able to embrace more positive things. I chopped all my hair off. I got a new background. So plenty is different in my little realm, and I'm sure it is for you guys too. But one big decision that I have made is that I have decided I am going to totally switch career paths in my life and change from a course of like operational management and just personnel management to cosmetology industry, which probably will not be a shock to some of you because there are still a few of my old public videos out there where 4 years ago I actually started my cosmetology school, but I dropped out after a semester and a half just because financially it just wasn't viable at the time and I needed to do some different things, and personally I just wasn't in a good headspace for it, and so thus became my life for the last 4 years. It wasn't cosmetology related, but over quarantine, I was able to kind of change directions in my life. I took a new job opportunity working in a salon, and now I am going to be starting back to cosmetology school in late August. So only like 3-4 weeks away from right now, which is really wild if I really think about it. Some of the things that I'm really looking forward to seeing is how different it is compared to my experience from 4 years ago. I'm pretty positive I'm gonna be starting all the way from scratch at this point, and I wanna see if the kit that I got then is gonna be different than the kit that I get now. I'm also gonna be buying a lot of different things and just testing out a lot of free content on the internet that can kind of help me further my education, because for me, I am getting old in my mind. I am 30 years old. I just turned 30. And so this is a huge career change for me at this time of my life. And I want to make sure that I get the most out of my education. So I have been like scouring the internet, getting all these resources, and I'm going to share a lot of those on this channel with you guys so that you can kind of see how I'm supplementing all my learning. What I have kind of always known about cosmetology school is in a lot of schools, they teach you everything that you need to know to get ready for the actual board so you can pass them. And when it comes time for the board exams, when you are taking your boards, what they actually care the most about is like safety over even technique sometimes. At least that's what a lot of my friends have said their experience was. So I'm just curious to see what my personal experience is going to be. But in saying that, I feel like there's a lot more hands-on experience you can get if you start working in a salon simultaneously. I'm not gonna be doing anything hands-on in the salon at this moment, but hopefully that will change over time and we'll just see how it goes. So I thought I would share that really big update with all of you, and just let you know that instead of like the fungal acne geared content, you're gonna see a lot more cosmetology related stuff, especially in the hair realm. We'll still talk about skincare. We'll still talk about all the good stuff, because for me, one of the strategies in doing this is helping myself be more educated in the industry that I truly love and want to be a part of going forward forever, as far as I can see. Fungal acne is not something that's really accepted in the beauty industry, as a lot of you guys will figure out, and I've actually seen some like really negative things about it recently, which is really crazy. But my aim on this channel has always just been to kind of help people understand what fungal acne is at a base level so that you can choose products that are right for you, that hopefully will not harm you. And there's lots of things that go into that, of course, but that's always been my primary goal, and I know a lot of you have been helped by this channel, so I will continue to talk about beauty-related content, and whenever I do, you can expect it to be from that fungal acne perspective. And if you guys ever see me talk about things that are not fungal acne friendly in the future, I'll always be sure to note that when I'm talking about the product or whatever it is and the reason why I'm using this product. So yeah, those are all the exciting updates in my life. And I hope that you guys will come along with me on this journey because I'm so excited to do this and make my dreams a reality. If you guys want to see this content, of course, hit that subscribe button. If you like beauty, fashion, pop culture, and all the shiny things, you're just like me, so you should also hit the subscribe button. I hope that you guys are all well and that this video finds you in a good space, and I will talk to you very, very soon. In my next video, I'm actually going to be sharing some of those items that I talked about buying to start supplementing my education and just doing kind of an unboxing and showing you what I got that I think will really help me. And if you're in the same boat as me starting cosmetology school, they might help you too. So I will talk to you guys really soon. Have a great day and thanks for watching. Bye.